Finally, school is out. Best moment of the day. Ellie told me she was waiting for me on the way out. I think she is always playing jokes on me. She told me to look at all the details in hallway 9, where our class is, if I want to reach floor 0. Well, it will be fun. Let's take a look. As always, there are fire extinguishers. I think Ellie is playing a joke on me. I'll meet her and tell her nothing happened. Here are Ellie's books. How absent-minded. She left her locker open with the books, and why did the teacher leave the globe upstairs? The man who is cleaning the hallway. How strange he is. He is new in the school. Here are Emily and Annie. These girls are very sinister. They always like weird games. Why they are not in small children's hallway. I had to keep going straight if everything was the same as in hallway 9. But I will have to turn around fast if something anomalous happened. Something weird. Oh, that's right. Hallway 8. I'll be with Ellie very soon. Wait a minute. There's a photo missing. Something weird has happened. I'll follow Ellie's advice and go back the way I came in. She was right. Now, I've reached aisle 7. Wait, Ellie, see you at the exit.
I've been watching you.